Hey guys, Adam here with AmericanMuscle.com, and today we're taking a quick look at and installing the Speedform smoked headlight covers available for the 18 to 20 GT and EcoBoost Mustang. You should be checking these out if you're looking for a cost-effective way to make your front end look a lot stealthier without diving deep into your wallet to pick up a whole new set of smoked headlights. This cover here is going to be an easy way to accomplish that stealthy look at an affordable cost at right around 75 bucks for the pair. This is made from a thermoformed acrylic plastic construction. It's very durable. It's definitely going to stay on the front end of your vehicle when applied properly. And speaking of application, you don't even have to take your factory headlights off. All you're going to need to do to get these on is pop your hood and use the 3M Velcro strips that are included already pre-installed to the back of the covers to stick them right on to your factory headlight. Now, the nice thing about that is the 3M automotive bonding tape on the back of the Velcro strip is specifically made for the exterior of vehicles, so it can weather the storm literally when it comes to rain, snow, sleet, or hail. Those guys will stay on when you apply them correctly. The Velcro allows you to peel them right off anytime you want to take them off for a proper cleaning of the headlights, or if you just want to change up the look a little bit. Now keep in mind, when you do peel them off, the receiving end of the Velcro will still be on your factory headlight. If you're just looking to go through a car wash or give them a quick scrub, it's a very easy thing to just peel them off and stick them right back on. Now when it comes to lighting output, anytime you put smoked covers or tint or something like that on your lights, of course it's going to pull down a little bit of that lighting output, but it's still plenty to get you through the night, still making sure that you're lighting up the night safely and making sure that other vehicles can see you safely as well. Those factory headlights are pretty bright and are pretty strong, so even the low beams will get through that. Now, as you'll find out from our install in just a second, these guys are gonna get 1 out of 3 wrenches on our difficulty meter. Now, I already talked to you about how it applies. It'll take you about 15 minutes to accomplish that entire process. And when it comes to peeling them off, as you can imagine, you just pull them straight off and it's as easy as that. I'm gonna walk you through that whole process. Just keep in mind, guys, the cleaning and prep is the most important part. These will fall off if you don't properly clean your headlight where the 3M will be applying. Alcohol wipes are included in the kit to make sure it gets done properly. You're just gonna wipe down the area where the 3M will apply, let it dry, and then stick it right on. Keep in mind, you wanna avoid using harsher chemicals like Windex or Quick Detailer, because it does leave a chemical residue behind that can prevent a good 3M bond. It is the most important part. What do you say we get started? All right, first step here, of course, is to pop your hood. You're gonna use one of the alcohol prep pads included in the kit to clean off the area before you apply your smoked covers. Now, the reason we're doing that is to clean off any dirt and debris that would prohibit the 3M tape from getting a good bond. Now, there are 2 strips per headlight. One's gonna go up here underneath the hood at the top of the headlight, and the other one's gonna go down here by the amber marker. So you're just gonna clean off this top area. I definitely recommend using the alcohol wipes included in the kit, not something like Windex or a Quick Detailer. All right, and then just this corner right around here. All right, that's gonna get rid of all the dirt and dust. At that point, you're basically just going to peel off the 3M tape backing. Use this corner here by the fender to line that up, swing it across, and you want to make sure it's going underneath of that lip here. All right, once you have that lined up, you're just going to basically press it into place, making sure all of the edges line up where you want. Put pressure on both 3M tape locations, making sure that it's hugging the headlight. You don't wanna put pressure on the 3M tape when it's out here. You wanna push it all the way in. Put pressure on that, and you're good to repeat on the other side. All right, now anytime you wanna remove this guy for a proper cleaning of the headlight, you're just gonna peel up on the Velcro and pull straight out. The strips will remain in place. You can wipe down the headlight if you need to, go through a car wash, whatever you feel necessary, and you can pop them right back on. Now keep in mind, you can just run through a car wash with these guys on, but anytime you wanna pop them off, it's easy enough to do so, and then you can pull them right back on, making sure you're ducking under this fender trim. Put pressure on the Velcro and you're good to go. That's gonna wrap up my review and install for the Speedform smoked headlight covers available for the 18 and newer GT and EcoBoost Mustang. Get yours right here at AmericanMuscle.com.